to someone that we've been riding behind for years in support. And his best friend was Toy, and we knew that this would mean a lot to him. So we're honoring you and EJ.
Let's go!
So when I feel this legacy, these two individuals are out here, but they definitely left a huge mark on the West Coast.